Tewatte Church Basilica of Our Lady of Lanka, situated in Tewatte, Sri Lanka, is a significant Roman Catholic establishment with basilica status. It houses the revered statue of Our Lady of Lanka and was erected in 1974. The basilica structure is supported by six pillars representing the six dioceses of Colombo, Galle, Jaffna, Kandy, Chilaw and Trincomalee. Originally, a small chapel of Our Lady of Lourdes was constructed on this site in 1911, later expanded with the addition of a grotto in 1917. Over time, the chapel underwent further enlargement, culminating in the establishment of a substantial grotto by the late 1930s. During World War II, Archbishop Jean Marie Masson made a vow to the Blessed Virgin Mary, promising to build a church in her honor if the area was spared from the ravages of war. Miraculously, the region was spared, leading Archbishop Masson to secure approval from Pope Pius XII in 1946 for the construction of a basilica dedicated to Our Lady of Lanka. The basilica was consecrated on February 6, 1974, accompanied by the crowning of the statue of Our Lady of Lanka. Despite the allure of its architecture and design, visitors must adhere to the church's regulations prohibiting interior photography and filming. The basilica's architecture combines elements reminiscent of Buddhist stupas from Ajanta, India, with features akin to Hindu Gopuram designs. Dr. Sarachandra Jeeva's 45-pole bronze reliefs illustrating the history of Christianity in Sri Lanka adorn the basilica, adding both aesthetic and educational value. Visitors are encouraged to explore the Kandy Design Museum on the premises, featuring valuable collections ranging from traditional carved figures to cardinal curies' vestments. The museum is open to the public on weekends from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. An annual feast day celebration is held on February 4th, coinciding with Sri Lanka's Independence Day, further emphasizing the basilica's cultural and historical significance.